It's 8 a.m. and back at the airport, coffee kiosk employee Precious is faced with the morning rush.
Come on, show.
But she's having to close early.
Problem today, we got no paper cup. We got coffee, we got milk, we got water, we got fire, we got sugar, we got sweetener, we got chocolate sprinkle, but we got no paper cup. Well, we suppose we got no option but to spend the rest of the day playing on the fruit machines with the petty cash from the till. Praise the Lord for the £30 jackpot. Closed. Oh, don't worry. We're going to give all my winnings to the church. On the third day, he rose again. Hallelujah! Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Oh, Lord.
It's 4 p.m., and although it's been several hours since Precious was forced to close the coffee kiosk, she's still at the airport.
Oh, a very bad thing just happened. I was playing on my deal on my no-deal fruit machine. You know the
We're now going to explain the emergency procedures on this aircraft. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions carefully. First, check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Insert the metal tag.
Standing in the call, waiting for your hand to hold. Started young, now I feel old. Sing along with me. Let the music take control. Free your hands into your soul. Break the chains and you'll be free. Listen to my melody.